I tracked the problem that was blocking the tubes here, and you'll never believe where I ended up. The damn farmer's market, clear on the other end of Rapture. I fixed it right up and installed some new gaskets. Oof, what a mess. Anyway, the code is 0512 if you ever need to get back in there to do maintenance.
To retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help.
As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death, Darkseid. It will be preferable to what you will learn if you win.
I tracked the problem that was blocking the tubes here, and you'll never believe where I ended up. The damn farmer's market, clear on the other end of Rapture. I fixed it right up and installed some new gaskets. Oof, what a mess. Anyway, the code is 0512 if you ever need to get back in there to do maintenance. that was blocking the tubes here, and you'll never believe where I ended up. The damn farmer's market, clear on the other end of Rapture. I picked it right up and installed...
Are they all dead? Hope so. Best be heading on to the core.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia. What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back. What matters to me is me, and all that matters to you is you. It is the nature of things. even in the Book of Lies, sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy! Come now, my child. There is one final thing to discuss.
Initial deployment, Vita Chamber. Client Orion Industries, stage one, each complete. Sinclair and Alexander try to explain the science to me, but Suchan does not believe them. They keep saying plasmid reconstruction this and quantum entanglement that, and then boom, dead people come back to life. Bullshit! Of course, Ryan will only allow it to be tuned to his genetic frequencies for the test.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows!